Hi there. Welcome to Mike Quasar's Quarantine Tips, Volume 1. Today I'd like to discuss the problem we're all having with toilet paper and the lack thereof. Now, if you ask me, I think the real pandemic here might not be coronavirus. It seems like it might be IBS, because I have no idea why anybody needs all that toilet paper. But it's all gone, so let's think of some practical ways that we can get by without toilet paper. I've come up with a few. The first one is this. These are shirts that no longer fit me. See, many years ago, I was svelte and almost sexy. Those years are long gone now. I'm now a grotesque old man who's the shape of a pear. I'm not proud of it. Nonetheless, I was hanging on to these, thinking that maybe one day they'd fit me again. That day's never coming. And it's not coming for any of you that also are hoarding clothing that's just too small for you now. So these can be ripped into very, very, very effective and absorbent sheets of fabric that can then be used to comfortably wipe your buttocks. All right, second, let's move on. As you know, I've been existing completely on lean cuisines these last, however long we've been locked up now, it seems like years. Here's a perfect circle of life solution. The lean cuisine, you eat it, and then you take the packaging of the lean cuisine, you soak it in water for about 5 minutes. Then you put it in the microwave for like 2 minutes. What you end up with is this very soft, pliable material that you can then use to successfully wipe your buttocks. Be careful of this part here that it, I don't want to get into it, but I suffered a very nasty tear. Nonetheless, perfect circle of life. Eat the lean cuisine, have the bowel movement, recycle the packaging for your own buttocks. I recommend it. Now, the last thing I'm going to recommend is this. Here are all my bills for this month, and I can't pay them. So I'm literally going to wipe my ass with them. I suggest you do the same. I'll see you again some other time.